They really look like they're gonna kiss. Like,
absolutely.
Just at any moment, shit's gonna get terrifyingly lesbotic up in here, like, very soon. There it is! It happened!
Good day, my little teacups.
Get the fuck out!
Ah.
My... Fucking... No! No!
Ow! Right, I walked into that.
Go over there! Stay over there!
I'm over here. I'm staying put.
Good. Abyss Odyssey, come on.
No.
Get over here!
No.
I swear to God! Are you ready to go now?
I'm in the lead! Yes!
It was a ruse!
Keep running, Muttley! We're still in first place!
Muttley? This isn't fucking Wacky Racing!
It could be!
This isn't Catch the Pigeon!
Catch the Pigeon!
As soon as I said Catch the Pigeon, my little voice in my head said, do the impression of that one clearly guy with clear mental difficulties who just kept making sounds, and then I couldn't remember any of the noises he made. You remember that guy, don't you?
Yes, I think everybody does.
Dude in the goggles.
Yep. Completely strange show.
It was Hanna-Barbera programming everything Hanna-Barbera made. It was fucking weird. Oh dear. Yes, we're here with some more Abyss Odyssey.
I've leveled up.
Yes, we're here with some more Abyss Odyssey.
Ow.
Sorry.
Okay,
I'm
try and explain what the game is again, or are we just going to trust that they know it? After they somehow slogged through the last episode.
Well, if they're watching this, presumably they watched the first one, and if they're watching this, they've already gone through that lesbotic bullshit, so...
Very true.
You know...
Neither of us actually meant for that to happen, and I think that's what makes it better.
No!
Oh, I just realized there's a map!
What the oh my god.
There's a map in the corner!
Go this way!
Ooh!
You've just realized this! Good job! Lovely. Congrats! Damn it!
Oh!
I don't know, I don't even know how it. What the fuck were we talking about when we noticed that our two characters were about to kiss?
I have no bloody
clue anymore. We're talking about Shadows of Mordor or something.
It was either Shadow of Mordor or the fact that I get as many views as you do.
Shut up! You don't mention that in the video!
I will mention it in
you
the video.
That in the
Because
you mention that in the video, and guess what happens? Then we get fucking Salty Sideways for an entire video!
Well, frankly, Salty Sideways might make for an interesting commentary.
No! No! No!
Okay, look, you stay over there with your blue woman, and I'll take that sculpture.
If you get Salty Sideways, it turns into an episode of Seinfeld. Georgie's getting upset!
Jan's getting upset!
Did you know that joke came from Seinfeld?
Nope, I have never seen Seinfeld in my bloody life.
Neither have I, but but I have now. Until recently I hadn't. I just started watching a bunch of it. No, it's mine!
Mine!
Don't go down there, it's over to- what the f-
The fuck?
Sorry, I thought I could attack it as well. But, okay, let me-
You go first, after you, Matt.
I'm fucking coming for you.
Not if I do...
Something.
Something!
Not if I escape.
Something good, something bad, maybe a little bit of both. Maybe I should just breakdance. Use the breakdance button!
Quick! We must flee!
Come back here, you bastard!
I'm not a bastard, I'm a lady. Oh, wait, no, wait, yes, women can be born out of one. Is it just me or has the connection calmed down?
Yes. Actually, it has.
Hmm.
The fuck?
As I said to you before I started recording, my connection's just been really fucking weird lately. Like
don't
last night.
Don't fall in the pit of death.
Don't fall in the pit of the endless drums. Drums, drums in the deep.
Don't do that at all.
You know, it occurs to me, before we start recording, before we start recording, me and Chappie here were talking, and not that terrible movie, no, Chappie is in a person I speak with.
Chappie is a terrible movie? Right. Good to know.
I think it's a terrible. I heard it was a terrible. I never watched it. I had no interest in it.
Dalek victim!
Dalek victim from like the late 1800s, if his weaponry is any indication. I think this is quite literally just a reused model of those soldiers that they've just kind of.
They've literally done the Dalek effect to it, haven't they?
Yes, they've Daleked. He's been Daleked.
Ow.
Oh, no, we were talking about Shadow of Mordor and how excited I am because I'm getting a PS4 for Christmas.
I can't jump up this wall.
Yes, you can. Face the wall. Actually, turn right. Good. You fucking genius. I can't jump backwards up things. Good.
Well, I'm sorry. It's hard to... 30? What? 29? What?
You've been poisoned.
I've become Countdown. Your sacrifice won't be in vain. Sacrifice won't exist, apparently. Where am I going? I'm teleporting around. Yes, Shadow of Mordor, you were saying.
Yes, I was talking about Shadow of Mordor. And it occurred to me that I'm very excited to play, because I can't play on my PC, because I don't have a 64-bit operating system, worse luck. I just haven't upgraded to one yet. I don't have the CPU that can deal with one.
I mean, I've got fucking no money at all, but even I've got a 64-bit operating system, dude.
Yes, but my computer's like 8 years old.
My computer's like 10 years old.
Yeah, but have you upgraded it?
Yes, inside.
Yeah.
It's still the same computer at heart, though.
The only thing I've changed about my computer is, like, everything except the CPU. In fact, I've even changed the operating system at least once.
Lovely.
And it's now in a new case as well.
Ooh, look at you, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Although, rather entertainingly, you know what my friend did? Because I got my,
Did he pour milk in it?
No, you know... No, trust me, it's good. It'll fucking... Don't worry, I just need to curdle the motherboard. It'll be great.
It'll make your processors big and strong. My
sayings give wisdom. Oh god, this guy. I love this guy.
Hi, Bastion Narrator. What goes
around comes around. That's not the guy from Bastion, is it?
No, but it's like dude with a deep voice sitting playing a guitar. Come on.
I really like the look of him, don't you?
Lovely.
No, we need to explore. This is an exploration game.
I'm trying to explore down here.
Come on, fucking Colonel Sabonk from Smith. No, general rule, going down means going towards the exit.
I don't know where I am.
There.
I fell in a hole. Good God.
You managed to fall in a...
Now, this is cheery, isn't it?
Yeah. What the... What the fuck?
I don't know.
But no, what I was saying about Shadow fucking Mordor.
Yes, Mordor, yes.
We can't keep on, like, one fucking topic, apparently.
Stay on topic!
Stay on target! But no, so I'm thinking about Shadow of Mordor and how excited I am to play it on the PS... On the PS4 gaming system.
Can't stand up. He's just dancing on me.
You'll be fine, don't worry about it.
Don't give me a lap dance, Mr. Sculptor, please!
Exactly an imposing enemy, was I? Can you get up yet?
About that. Also, all the textures on everything have disappeared. Ow! Okay, try going to the other side and knocking me off this ledge.
I can't.
Oh, for God's sake.
Okay! Only one thing for it. Wow. Oh, hey, oi!
Are you dumb, Mr. Policeman, from your nap?
You fucking... I'm an officer of the...
Goddamn narcoleptic Avenger over here.
Fear me, evildoer. I will get to you just as soon as
Sword of Justice is here now. Give me a moment.
Why exactly is Kronk the Sword of Justice?
I don't really know.
The Sword of Justice to kill. Sword of Justice for Kronk Cusco.
I've been a lot of what I do, actually. So.
Sword of Justice for Cusco's Justice.
I mean, for God's sake, I've got Kronk playing the teacher in my Hatoful Boyfriend LP, so.
You're doing a Let's Play for Hatoful Boyfriend?
Yes, well, it's kind of on hold at the moment.
When are you planning on covering Portal, Mr. Original?
Actually,
says the guy who covered Portal.
Someone said they were going to buy me Portal pretty soon, so hopefully.
I swear to God, if you Let's Play Portal, I will never forgive you.
You've never forgiven me for a lot of things, let's face it.
I've never forgiven you for, like, existing.
Still don't think you've forgiven me for walking off with the top hat in Terraria.
You fucking dick, why'd you have to remind me? Are you dead?
Yes.
Oh god, it's back to the fucking sensible hour.
No, I'm just napping again.
You've not got... His narcolepsy has reached new levels!
Don't squat on me like that, it looks really awkward. Okay, that's better.
We are really immature.
One of us is.
Bullshit. Have you... Bullshit, don't say yourself short like that. You're perfectly mature.
Thank you.
I'm getting fucking hiccups. This is not a good time to be developing a case of hiccups.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? You're getting hiccups.
Bienvenido. Spanish.
Ooh, did you just... sword. Oh, it's just a bit expensive.
Spanish. What the fuck is this? Undead officer. What the?
I have no fucking clue. Fight shopkeeper? Oh god, I didn't mean to press that.
Oh god! What have you done?
I didn't mean to press it. I'm sorry. I'll breakdance. Maybe he'll be thrown away by my moves.
Quick, do lesbian stuff.
He's trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful. Maybe I can confuse him.
Wait, I've got a special attack. I don't know how to do it though.
Ow. Oh great, real helpful there, dude. Ow.
He's nearly dead, isn't he?
Stop.
Why am I being attacked by the
break dance?
He's dead.
Thief. Achievement unlocked. Thief.
Achievement unlocked. Thief. Is that? Are we bad people? What just happened?
Is this a genocide run? I'm sorry.
Genocide run. Oh yes. So that's a.
Undertale. That's a thing that pretty much everyone has to apply to like every game now because Undertale must be part of everything.
Yes. Even though, like, you know, maybe I'm a bad person. But what little I played of Undertale, I was killing everything I came into contact with. It was only after the fact that I realized that may not be the spirit in which the game was made.
Oh, don't worry about it. You can play it pretty much however you want.
Yes, and I want to play it like a sociopath, apparently.
Oh, no. The sociopath one is if you kill everything and then play it again being nice to everything just because you can.
Oh, I was planning on doing it the other way around.
Just pretending to be friends with everything while knowing that you murdered all of them in another playthrough just because you had the power to. That's...
Just so I could feel my strength.
Feel my power.
Something.
I've got 3 health. I'm dead. Gone.
Oh good.
Well, hey, at least it provides.
Should I even call this Let's Play?
Let's fail.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I should call it Let's Fail though, because I. No, I call them failed Let's Play shenanigans, don't I? Yeah.
Well, then again, you add such a bloody long title, no one ends up being able to read it.
Mmm.
Gave me your key. Thank you.
When the danger's near, ta-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Is your uniform only slightly redder? That's all the color palette swap they could come up with.
Yes. However, I'll have you know that I'm now the sergeant from Pirates of Penzance. When the danger's near, ta-da-da-da-da-da, we manage to appear, ta-da-da-da, as insensible to fear as anybody here, ta-da-da-da-da-da. Sorry, I've been listening to a lot of Pirates of Penzance lately.
Fine. You can be the sergeant, and I'll be the very model of a modern major general.
Yeah, but have you got it memorized, bitch?
Not the entire thing, clearly.
I am the very model of a modern major general. I'm information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England, and I quote the fact historical from Marathon to Waterloo in order categorical. I'm very well acquainted too with matters mathematical. I understand equation both the simple and quadratical. About binomial theorem, I'm teeming with a lot of news, and many two facts about the square of the hypotenuse. Yes.
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Taurian,
Asarian, Asarian. You know, the scientist Salarian thing always kind of bugs me because it's slightly off.
I'm quite good at genetics as a subject of biology because I am an expert.
Which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from even to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. Just once, I want a video that we're both in not to turn into Gilbert and Sullivan. Just once. It's always either Gilbert and Sullivan or Les Miserables.
Jean, at last.
Then again, my fucking reenactment trips also tend to turn into Les Miserables.
Well, considering you're talking to the guy who most recently just sang Rocky Horror Picture Show for his bloody channel.
Did you? Really?
Yes, I did Sweet Transvestite as a rewrite.
Fair enough. I'm still kind of annoyed. I originally did a Let's Play of... Ah.
I don't know where I am.
Come up here.
Thank you.
Oh, dear. But I don't know if I ever told you about this. I had an entire Let's Play of Sid Meier's Pirates, like 10 videos recorded, and I never ended up doing anything with it, which really upset me for one reason alone. Every video I had, I sang a different pirate-themed song in the intro.
Oh, lovely.
And I think I actually had a pirate king in there as well.
Pirate king must always be prime blessed.
I am a pirate king. For it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king. For I am a pirate king. Hurrah, hurrah for the pirate king. I saw it coming from you. Oh, we got another fucking narcoleptic. Skull covered in flames. Are we gonna have to fight a boss like this?
Wait a minute. Please take this. Ooh, lovely. Thank you. So, ow!
Sorry, I was trying to get... Ah!
Apparently, Ghost Rider came for him.
Apparently fucking Nicolas Cage bopped into view.
But the question is, was it Nicolas Cage from film 1 or film 2?
Hopefully film 2, because film 2 was better, I understand.
Film 2 was completely batshit insane. Film 1
did yes.
not become a restraint.
Well, no, that was the point. That's why it was good.
I'm sorry, I think it lost my interest when he started having his eyes bug out of his head like he's from the... Oh, now I'm poisoned. Like he's in The Mask.
What, isn't Ghost Rider basically the mast for... The mast?
The mast?
The terrible nautical parody.
You've got bloody pirates on the brain now.
I am a skeleton key!
Ow, apparently the fireflies set you on fire.
Oh, don't hit me!
What does this always descend to us brawling?
Because I was trying to fucking... I'm trying to see if I can destroy this. I don't think so. You fucking...
Away!
Flee into the deep. I still haven't said the thing about Shadow of Mordor! It's been fucking 15 minutes!
Okay, stop. Say the thing about Shadow of Mordor.
I think the reason I'm so damn interested in Shadow of Mordor is because I've been reading and watching a lot of Lord of the Rings lately because for my birthday, one of the massive numbers of DVDs I got was the Lord of the Rings Complete Collection as well as a copy of the Silmarillion.
Aha! Uh-huh. Also, have you noticed you're wiggling your ass at the camera?
Yes, I'm a little tart. Look at him. Look at it. Look at his juicy buns. I can't move.
Look at him, a prisoner of the gutters. Condemned by every syllable he utters. Ow!
What is that? Is that an ant?
Treebeard!
Is that an ant? Okay, I don't think we were ready for this bit.
Treebeard and apparently Moon Knight are attacking.
Moon Knight?
I don't know. There's just some dude in a flowery robe flying around.
Why do you say Moon Knight?
It's a white robe with a hood. I just immediately thought of Moon Knight because I played too much Marvel. I think I'm dead again, but the game hasn't told me I'm dead.
You're dead.
I'm running around with zero HP. I can't do any damage.
No, that was me that you were watching running around with zero HP.
No, I think it was me. I was blue WWI.
We both have the same uniform.
You're red! Oh, now we're these women again.
Okay, let's try this door.
I can hit you in this universe.
Oh, we get all our health back! Yes!
Wait, hold on. What's this? Interact. Side. Huh? Can't do anything. You already have that attack.
Come along. Let's try this other door.
No, not the map.
Let's try this other door. By the way, have you ever read the Silmarillion?
Nope.
It's like trying to read walls. No new entrance open up. No, seriously, and I'm a fan of Lord of the Rings, but even like I've got a friend who's like nigh on obsessed with Lord of the Rings, and even he admits that it's basically like trying to fucking read your way through like trying to like eat your way through fucking fucking Winchester Cathedral. Like it's
fabulous.
It's terrible. It's boring as fuck. I'm still reading it because I have to because Lord of the Rings.
Lovely. Well, you would probably like Shadow of Mordor then, because there's quite a lot of lore stuff hidden in there. Like, I know the
I think they do a lot of weird shit with the lore, but like, I was actually
exactly the orcs and Uruks especially are more like the film and TV versions.
Mm. But they don't. Isn't the wraith thing like it's called like Celeborn?
Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbo, which is actually who I think is specifically a Noldor elf, who are elves that only exist in the Silmarillion, if I recall correctly.
Possibly. All I know is he's awesome.
Well, to my understanding, the choice is either you either fixate on him as a character, or you have to fixate on the Ranger. And if I'm led to believe, the Ranger is basically Aragorn, but less interesting.
I wouldn't even say Aragorn was less interesting. More like Faramir levels of boring.
Oh God.
Yes.
You know what? I want a game where you play as Boromir.
Yeah, I'd like.
You know why? Because Sean Bean.
Because Sean Bean, indeed.
By the way, why the fuck is Sean Bean in every fucking dumb fuck third-party independent survival game now?
I don't know.
Like, see, he did the intro to Colat, and he's also in the intro to Life is Feudal, and neither of them have anything to do with Sean Bean, and I don't know why he's in them.
But then again, why was he in Jupiter Ascending?
He was in Jupiter Ascending.
Actually, why was anyone in Jupiter Ascending?
It was my understanding that Jupiter Ascending could have been a good film. It could was have,
but
butchered.
Not.
No, it was my understanding that it was basically butchered prior to release by the studio.
Well, whatever happened, it's an incohesive mess. And I'm sorry, but Channing Tatum in dog ears doesn't do it for me.
Well, it doesn't do it for you, but do you know how many fucking furries there were yiffing to hell and back from that?
Oh, God. What the fuck is yiffing?
I don't know, but it's often the term used.
Cause
can I sound any more? Can I sound any more old man who's just discovered the internet? I don't know, but I heard it's something to do with the furries. Like,
no, the last time I heard yiffing was watching Markiplier's Freddy Fuckboy play. That was pretty much it. That's all. Man was standing in air for a moment, and he's attacking the wall. I have no idea what's going on.
Neither do I, but I've got two keys now.
That's very nice for you.
Why was that? Why does this guy keep like
throwing away?
No, stopping in midair.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Quick, must sub it in Celebrimbor.
Quick!
Quick! Get the elves!
Even Gollum's good in it, for goodness sake.
He's not voiced by Andy Serkis though, is he?
No, but it's doing a pretty close job.
Oh, this is what that key is for.
Oh, matron.
What the f- Neither of us can do that.
Well,
we both tried and we both failed.
Yeah.
Shall we agree that that didn't happen?
Who's next?
Okay, we're getting dangerously close to me doing a Christopher Walken impression, and no one wants that.
No, I don't think
so. No, Christopher Walken, fuck me, your Christopher Walken impression is worse than mine, that's impressive.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, dear, do you intend on joining me, or...?
Oh, I didn't realise we had to jump.
I didn't realise... No.
Sorry, I didn't know that we had to jump.
I'm sorry, I got mauled by a badger.
can I ask why? I've got 14,000 coins and you've only got.
Because
6,
you fucking stole the bag from that sleepy guy.
Oh.
And that gave you all the coins.
Oh shit.
We're being attacked by a screaming wall of bad masonry.
It needs more. More cowbell.
Needs more. We are officially the
damn
lowest.
Damn right, I just made that reference.
We are officially, you have just made it. Let's get the streamers in. We are now the worst on YouTube.
Indeed.
We have got less intellectual content than that fucking Charlie bit my finger video. That's what you've done to us.
It's
right
the
now.
Dude again. My sayings give wisdom to talking suffer, about the dude here. Not much of
thing where is the thing, Lebowski? We're nihilists and we don't believe in anything. Yes. Money is not sacred, but it makes miracles nonetheless. I don't believe you. Because I'm a nihilist. We don't believe in anything, Lebowski! It's a fucking. Sorry.
Boing.
Always annoys me that some people still think that, shit, what's his name?
Jeff Goldblum?
Jeffrey Bridges, I think. Jeff Goldblum.
I just wanted to see if I could convince you that Jeff Goldblum was in the Big Lebowski.
No, because I know who Jeff Goldblum is, because he's the second most Jewish-looking man in Hollywood.
I wanted to see if I could convince you he was in the Big Lebowski.
He's just ahead of Mel Brooks and just behind Woody Allen.
Ah, Mel Brooks, now there's a man.
There's a man, a big Jewish man.
Blazing Saddles has still got to be one of my favourite films.
Hmm?
Blazing Saddles and Young Frankenstein still got to be my favourite films.
I was going to say, I prefer Young Frankenstein to Blazing Saddles, but I think that's because I'm more familiar with the subject matter.
Hmm.
Although, just the line full of racists. I found him! Where are all the white women at? Good.
It's absolutely awful.
It's amazing. It's the best.
It is. And so sad that it probably couldn't be made today.
It couldn't. Well, it could be, but it would have to be made on YouTube with no budget.
Exactly. It would have to. Basically, it would have to be Kung Fury.
Basically, yeah. And then you'd have to get David Hasselhoff involved. And
well, why not get David Hasselhoff involved? I mean, he's David Hasselhoff.
Well, because it takes him away from what he should be doing.
Hang on, excuse me. That I just need to stop my girlfriend snoring on recording. Dear? Okay, there we go.
Woman!
I could just start to hear a building up in the background.
No, that's not your girlfriend, that's your audience. Oh! We're both making the
excuse
video.
Me, Mr. Sculpture, I have other things to do. Come back here!
Could you not?
You dare insult me!
Could you?
My audience!
No, I'm gonna die, dude!
Okay, fine. Let's just buy this thing. Be done with it. A camp token.
Air matron.
Already camp enough, thank you.
Do me a favor, actually buy that camp token. We kind of need it.
I don't have enough money.
You're such a fucking asshole.
I don't have enough money. What was I supposed to do?
Not buy the thing you bought.
But I wanted it. It was shiny.
Well, you know what happens now. Don't attack me.
You said I know what happens now.
No! This is what happens now. Maybe help!
I'm waiting for you to kite him to me. Ow! I attack the darkness.
Jackie! Why did you attack me, Jackie? Jackie!
I want to play the darkness again.
I want to play the darkness too.
It's not great.
It is.
No, it's not.
It's the better of the two games. Also, I'm standing up while I'm dead.
That you are.
It's my ghost. I'm standing behind you like an ABC student.
Well. Oh, wait! I forgot!
As you flail around, waiting. What are you doing? Pick a direction. You're just going to leave me here, aren't you? Why is the spark over there?
Because it's...
What the fuck?
Why are you standing up?
Don't leave me.
Sorry, chap, we've got narcolepsy. Can't have any of that in Her Majesty's Secret Royal Service, men. And other such departments. I don't fucking know. Oh, dear.
Right, massive organ music.
Ah! I think my reaction was a bit over the top there, didn't
it? Just a little bit.
Nope.
Though, speaking of reactions and what we were saying about Silent Hill, I wouldn't mind seeing you do Silent Hill.
Well, I've been wanting to for ages, but there's two things that stop me. Number one, I can't get it to run.
That would be a start.
And number two, I feel like I'd ruin it.
But then, doesn't all Let's Play ruin all games?
Well,
it's just how you spectacularly ruin it.
No, it depends on what you're doing. I think that horror is especially ruined by Let's Plays.
No.
Well, because horror relies on atmosphere, so the game is basically completely fucked by some fucking moron screeching over it.
Indeed.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Bye.
I just left.
Are they following me?
Should probably leave. I'm
James Mason. This looks suspiciously like a boss room.
Ah!
That's why it looks like a boss room. It is.
A boss room. Basically, you were just a living version of that Gandalf meme for a moment there. Open big space, plenty of health and ammo, game just auto-saved, it's going to go down.
I shall not pass!
You shall pass to the other side of life. New area under attack.
An earthquake has caused devastation at a cathedral. Okay, we failed hard enough, we've got a new place, and since we've been recording for half an hour, that seems like a good place to end it, wouldn't you, sir?
Absolutely.
Alright, so that's gonna have to be all for me for now. I've been here with Cyrus Thinker, and with me today has been...
The Evil Englishman.
Christ. And we'll be back another time. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching that video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a really shitty day when I recorded that. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. Anyway, just here to say that I have a Twitter account that you can follow if you want occasional updates of random thoughts from me, and that if you're feeling generous, feel free to donate to my Patreon campaign. Every penny donated there makes life easier for me generally and slowly goes towards me getting a better gaming PC. Well, that's that. It's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.